Hi, good morning. This is Lavas Coridin. Cash the customer is selling right now via gray hoodie. He's holding a product in his hand.
Bro.
Good afternoon, cashier. This is Live IC Security Team. Cashier, the main customer standing at the counter in red hoodie. He is hiding product inside his hoodie's pocket. Customer, please look at that red product or else we have to call 911.
What's up? 2-1-1?
Yeah. I don't... Snickers, Pepsi, grocery, 89 cent, and a beef steak. You want me to start the reset, man? Where's Mike at?
That's it, my hands fall back to the top right
there. You're giving them 2-14. Make it right, that's all we have.
That's it, my hands fall back
to the top. Nah, you're good. We call them eagle eyes.
Oh, no, it's good.
No, you're good, man, you're good. You get me ready.
That
was
slick.
That's all slick.
No, you're good. That's good.
That's slick. Can I get that register real quick? Somewhere. I don't remember where you put it though. No, not yet.
I got some sweetwoods.
Good afternoon, customer. This is Live Eye Security Team. Customer in black jacket, could you please take out the product from your pocket?
What is this?
Left side pocket, you have a bottle, customer.
What? Yes, bro. She finna piss me off, bro. I don't even know who this automated. I'm not finna keep playing on. What the? I got credit.
Good evening, cashier. This is Live Eye Security Team. Cashier, the male customer who is standing at the counter. He has one bottle inside his jacket pocket. Customer at the counter, we request you to take out the bottle from your jacket, or else we have to call 911 straight away.
I don't know.
They
pissed me off, bro.
This is just a moment that we are approaching you very nicely. So we request you to take out the bottle from your jacket pocket. This is Live Eye Security Team. Cashier, the lady customer standing at the counter. She is hiding products inside her pants pocket. Customer, we request you to take out that product from your pants.
Security team here. Cashier, can you please confirm for how many bakery products the male customer is paying for at the counter? He actually took 7 products from the bakery section and consume 3 of them.
Yeah, one of them. How much?
802.
802?
802.
Alright, can you change this?
Yeah, I need one
too. Alright, I gotta go get one.
Marcus.
Customer, this is just to inform you.
This right here is my check.
We are locking the door
24/7. Shut the fuck up. You. This is bullshit, dude.
That's a live security
boss. This is on. I have so much from you, bro. Look at this.
Fuck. Hell, man.
Shut the fuck up. You don't know what God is. Is this yours? Let's set your shit aside, bro. This is fucked up. You got me all the way twisted. This shit is fucked up.
It's a big one. It's a big one to me.
What's your point? Yeah, and I'm telling you, I need to get the money, and you got this dumb saying I stole my. Can we do you see any of your sh**, sir?
I don't need all of those. Just pay for that and leave the store.
Customer, you can buy 7 bakery products and consume 3 of them.
Oh, man, what is wrong with this shit, dude? Oh, you know, I'll leave you my information so you can give it to the cops. I'm coming to pay. I'm not trying to not. That's what I'm telling you. I don't know what to tell you, bro. Sure.
Customer is leaving the store in red sweatshirt.
Can't leave the store, boss.
Cooperate with the cashier and pay for the products you have consumed.